Welcome, loved ones, to the first assignment of our healing and activation journey. Begin sitting or lying, whatever is most comfortable for you. With our eyes closed, we take deep, integrating breaths, slow and deep into the belly. A light smile upon our face as we prepare to receive these brilliant energies of this first journey that we will be taking together. You are coming into a state of relaxation within the body, beginning to bring back all the pieces of yourself that you may have left with anyone else in any other place. Throughout all time, space, and all dimensions, even in dream time, bring all the pieces of yourself back into your body now, taking deep breaths of integration, conscious awareness coming into complete connection with every cell, every atom, every molecule that makes up your entire body and energy field, lighting up all the biophotons within every nucleus of each cell, coming into total connection of our entire self. As we light up our auric field, creating a plasmic field around our body made up of our own energy, infused with angelic Pleiadian energies. Still smiling into the body, into the spirit. We are beginning to connect upwards into our higher dimensional space. And you find yourself on a light ship. It is very celebrative here. It is very festive. The whole ship is filled with an air of celebration as hundreds of thousands of busy people are running around preparing for a festival or a celebration of some sort. As you sink into the space, you realize that everyone is very excited, for they are headed towards planet Earth. We are receiving different intel, sharing different information, creating the maps and the coordinates and the plans, dreaming up all the possibilities and potentials, gifts and information, science and magic are brought together from all over the universes as we all converge on this ship, exchanging, networking, preparing, playing, singing, dancing. It is a very festive scene because we all know what the momentous experience this will bring for all of us and the whole universe and that of Mother Earth. As you sink deeper into the space, you are beginning to feel within your own body who you are, and the gifts, codes, and information and experiences that you are carrying within your mainframe and your spirit that you are carrying to planet Earth for this collective mission of healing, of expansion, of growth, of magic. of experiencing the ecological genius that the Earth has birthed. You are sinking into an immense feeling of joy. You are sinking into immense feelings of excitement as you prepare and celebrate with your countless thousands of star family members, all experiencing this festivity together. You take a walk in the hallway down into the commander station of the ship. You look out the window, and there you see planet Earth glowing in her ever-vibrant beauty of exuberance, of abundance, of magic. You see her crystalline form. You see her crystalline aura. You see her crystalline core glimmering with the brilliance of a thousand suns. You feel an inexplicable love in your heart. You feel a glimmer of excitement in your stomach. You are feeling glimmers of hope, of joy, as the ship gets closer and closer to the Earth. And you wonder, what's it gonna be like down there? As the screens and the dashboard of the ship shows you the coordinates of where you will go and the precise energetic mainframe of all that is going on in all dimensions of where you will go. You connect in with the soul star chakra 8 inches above your head and into the galactic chakra, all the way extending beyond the Earth, beyond the Sun, connecting in with that aspect of yourself which is sitting in this ship, feeling excited to approach the Earth. And slowly, slowly, the ship approaches the Earth. You begin to fade into a sleep. You're becoming sleepier and sleepier as your surrounding fades away. And you're beginning to return to your physical body here on Earth, sensing your hair, feeling your nose, taking a deep, long breath all the way into the soles of your feet, all the way into the core of the Earth, wiggling your toes, wiggling the hairs on your knees, on your shins, wiggling your fingers as you take a deep breath again into your nose, feeling the cool air on the skin. As you begin to quiver your eyebrows and begin to open your eyes.